Hey guys, look what I just found in the bottom of a pot that I was repotting. This pot came from Lowe's out of Muscle Shoals, and it was in a coral bale, and I was repotting it to split it up, and this was curled up in the bottom. I'd been seeing a few of the pictures on Facebook, but this is the first one I'd have ever seen, so they're definitely here in Northwest Alabama.